honoured and privileged to have been given this award of the Chevalier de l'Ordre National de Mérite, because it really recognises the valuable work that the FBC does. And for me personally, after 20 years at the FBC, it's really a thrill to have this recognition from the French government.